Today we are installing a French drain, and the secret to a French drain is lots of gravel. So let's get some gravel. Yeah, that'll work.
All right, come on out.
First, add a gravel base to the bottom of your trench, and then install your perforated pipe. We are using slotted pipe. That means there are holes all the way around the pipe. As groundwater begins to rise, it floods up through the gravel into the holes in the bottom of the pipe, and then the water begins to flow. The secret of a good French drain is add lots of gravel. So cover the entire pipe so that water can flow freely into the system.